Hey, can you please stop bothering my kid?
Sorry. Arthur, I have some bad news for you. This is the last time we'll be meeting.
You don't listen to you. You just ask the same questions every week. How's your job? Are you having any negative thoughts? All I have are negative thoughts.
Finally, in a world where everyone thinks they can do my job, check out this guy.
When I was a little boy and told people I was going to be a comedian, everyone laughed at me. Well, no one's laughing now.
You can say that again, pal.
Isn't it?